Faded Pictures by William Vaughan Moody, read for LibriVox.org by Ellie, in September 2012. Only two patient eyes to stare out of the canvas, all the rest. The warm green gown, the small hands pressed, light in the lap, the braided hair. That must have made the sweet low brow so earnest centuries ago, when someone saw it change and glow, all faded, just the eyes burn now. I dare say people pass and pass before the blistered little frame, and dingy work without a name stuck in behind its square of glass. But I, well, I left Raphael just to come drink these eyes of hers, to sink away the stains and blurs, and make all new again and well. Only for tears my head will bow, because there my heart's last wall, scarce one tint left to tell it all, a picture keeps its eyes somehow. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.